How would you invite her to church? You can tell her about Jesus, tell her about what you've been learning.
But like, how do I even know Jesus is real or that he even did what he said he did? I mean, the Bible's pretty clear, but I don't read the Bible, so.
Chaos coordinator gets a point.
No, faithful friend is always here for you. We got you.
What? Whatever. Let's just cause some chaos. She's a point. Jesus isn't necessarily real.
Dylan, you know he is real. You've seen him back when he put you in a forever timeout.
Wow. That was low, but it was kind of good. Let's go back to causing some chaos.
No. I'll take it from here.
Okay, but no more Bible. Every time you bring up the Bible, I lose.
It does have something to do with faith. So faith is a part of it.
Faith?
Yeah.
What does Faith Eggshell have to do with
not that? Faith Eggshell.
Her last name is Eggshell? Well, I'm going to have to go visit her.
No. Leave her alone. Hey, Holly, remember Hebrews 11:1. Tell her that verse. Faith is being
sure of what we hope for, and being sure of what we do not see. It's being sure of what we do not see. So faith, we can't see it, but we have faith that we believe it. And you know what? I know some people that could help with this, and I think you should come to church with me, because they can answer all of your questions, and it would be fun.
I don't know. I guess I could give it a try.
Awesome. Well, hey. Do you want to tell Effie Kids their challenge with me?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. All right, let's do it.
All right.
Your challenge this week, Effie Kids, is to make inviting a habit. Invite someone to join you at church.
Hey, I bet we could talk to our moms and they could let us have a sleepover before church.
Yes, let's go out. Let's do it.